back up here.
You're done.
Comms check, RX-21. No response. Check his position. 10-4, checking now.
Your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom.
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit. Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Check his last known. Yes, sir. On my way.
Thank you.
Watch your six! He's gotta be here! Cover me! Deadly force is authorized over here!
I've got you. Stand by. Possible intruder.
Keep searching. Here somewhere.
RX-73. All clear in your sector. No response. Check it out. 10-4. Checking now.
Get this area secure.
Stand by. Have something.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Need an extra pair of eyes.
He's not here. Sweep the area.
Roger, I've got you.
See that coming.
RX-36, status report. No response. Need eyes on his position. Copy. Checking position. Copy that. En route now.
Neutralize! You have orders!
Get out of Spider-Man!
He's got that one!
Cleared off the guards. Now for the reactor.
Get
Security shutters are open. You know what to do.
Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.